I'm jealous of you still having a lot to eat. Oh, my mouth tastes so good.
Hai semuanya, welcome back to my channel. Hari ini ada yang akan masakin kita. Ta-da! Somebody will cook for us. And what will you cook?
Peri-peri prawn.
Jadi kita akan masak udang bakar bumbu peri-peri.
Udang.
Udang.
How much?
Ini udangnya.
Well,
just pour it to your liking actually.
I think that's
itu
enough.
Marinade-nya seperti itu aja di.
Just mix it.
Mix it seperti itu. Dan sudah, kita akan diamkan dulu sampai beberapa saat, lalu kita bakar.
I think like garlic granules. What do you think?
You wanna add garlic granules?
What do you think?
If you want to add garlic granules, you should add also salt.
Do you agree though, that it'd be good or not?
It might be good, yeah.
I want it to be good, so help me make it good. Tell me if you think it's a terrible suggestion, basically.
No, it's okay. Itu gengs, jadi gengs, Greg mau aku tambahin sedikit garam juga.
Okay, that's fine.
Dan juga sedikit garlic powder.
Tiny amount, because that stuff's really potent.
Yeah, sudah.
What else are we gonna have with this? It's not very much really, is it?
We will have something, maybe.
Okay.
Nah gengs, lihat seperti ini. Kita akan diamin sekitar 30 menit. Tada, ada yang mulai masak. Oke, sepertinya sudah panas, gengs. Dikala cowok masak.
Smells good.
Nah, kita akan makan pakai sayur brokoli ini, gengs. Brokoli, jamur, sama kacang panjang gitu. Looking forward to that?
Yeah. Don't want them quite burnt.
You would love that.
I think so.
Dia mau ini agak terbakar, gengs. Hasilnya, itu sudah mulai merah. Baunya enak banget, gengs. Udah waktunya dibalik. Nah, temennya itu, gengs, nanti sama ini.
Oh yeah, look at that one. A bit burned. They really shrink a lot on heat.
Yep.
Shows most of it's just water in it.
Looking good. How excited are you?
I don't actually want the sauce on there or not. It might ruin it.
Maybe. Just put it in the side as a dip.
Yeah. I think so. Smells grilled.
You happy with that?
Just push it more off it. Don't think that much.
Kelihatannya enak banget emang, geng. Nah, geng, sudah matang. You happy?
That looks really good.
Nah, ini piringku, gengs. Sedangkan Greg lumayan banyak juga. Lihat mukanya, excited banget. Tada, akhirnya kelihatan juga muka aku. Dan itu tadi udang bakar, saus peri-peri, sausnya di sini, bumbu peri-peri. Dan sekarang kita akan mulai makan. Kita tunjukin dulu ke kalian seperti apa bentuknya. Let's dig in.
Let's see.
Udah lapar banget. Jadi tadi Greg juga bantu masak brokolinya. Did I drop it?
Don't know.
Kayaknya masuk sini lagi deh.
Oh yeah, it's working for me.
Oke, kita coba udangnya.
Enak indeed.
Enak. Lain kali aku bikin pakai bumbu rica-rica atau bumbu bakar ala Indonesia gitu. Cuman tadi kita nggak sempat keluar karena kaipan lama sama papanya Greg ulang tahun, jadi cuma bikin dengan bumbu apa adanya aja di rumah.
Try some of this, yeah?
Yeah.
It's so good on its own. It's like, you don't want
to... Ini udah enak tanpa sausnya ternyata.
I'll dip one of them.
Aku coba tambahin dikit aja sausnya di pinggir.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Definitely tastes like Nando's sauce.
Kayak sausnya Nando's. Coba lagi. Oke, udangnya aku tambahin sama ini kayak sambalnya gitu ya, sambal peri-peri. Enak, sambalnya agak tangy gitu. Lebih tangy yang ada sauce. Good. Untuk dicampur sama seafood juga enak. Udangnya enak.
Yeah, they got like lemon juice powder. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's exactly what it is, isn't it? It's like a bit of lemon tang. Mm-hmm. Makes it quite a nice hot sauce. Mm.
Jadi kalau brokolinya tadi sama jamurnya dimasaknya pakai bawang merah, bawang putih, sama merica, garam. Udah itu aja empat. Karena kita mau rasain rasa udangnya. Memang enak. Ini udangnya kayak gini. Ada burn taste-nya gitu, asal kebakar dikit gitu. Mm-hmm. Tapi sama sausnya juga cocok banget.
You like it? Mm. Imagine on an actual grill, char grill, mm-hmm. full grill.
Benar. Nice. Dan untuk ukuran barat, ini sausnya lumayan pedes. It's quite hot for Western sauce.
Yeah.
Jadi makannya sama cha ala Indonesia atau ala Asia gitu, tetap enak.
For a Western sauce, I don't know. What's peri-peri? Is that Portuguese or what is that again? Is it Brazilian or something?
I think so. Somewhere around the region.
Mm. Oh yeah.
Enak. Enak sekali.
Just wish there was more.
You want more?
No. Well, yes, no.
Not for me. No. Dia nggak mau kalau ngambil makanan dari piring aku. Makanya kasihan kamu buat kamu aja. Itu coba.
It's a shame prawns are really expensive in the UK. Mm-hmm.
Especially the fresh one like this one.
So we can't have too often.
Ini tadi segitu kecilnya, sebanyak itu, harganya 3 pounds. Mm. With 3 pounds.
Mm,
itu kok enggak banyak. Kalau kita beli ayam, dapat 1,5 kilo.
Yes, chicken's cheap. Mm-hmm. Duck is also expensive in the UK. Mm-hmm. Oh. Tremendous.
I knew you were going to say that.
Tremendous. I know, I keep saying tremendous. What's that about? I'm jealous of you still having a lot to eat. Yeah. Oh, my mouth tastes so good. No, that's yours. No. I couldn't deny you another mouthful.
Right after you say that, and then you open your mouth.
You're very interesting. And you also love me very much. Mm-hmm. You're way better than that.
Kayaknya nih gengs, mukbang kali ini cepet banget. Very quick mukbang.
Yeah, we were hungry.
Dapat banget.
Definitely have that again for dinner sometime.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Next time with Indonesian seasonings.
Mm-hmm. Try different.
Itu punya aku.
After you so generously gave me a bite of your food, I just down the coke. Without a second's consideration.
Itu punya aku. Ya gitu deh. Memang enggak akunya kayak gini. Jadi guys, karena aku haus dan kepedesan dikit, kita udahin aja mukbang kita kali ini biar aku bisa cepet minum. Jadi kalau kalian suka, seperti biasa tinggalkan like-nya dan juga komen di bawah. Serta buat kalian yang belum subscribe, kalau suka sama kita, kalau suka sama konten kita, tekan tombol subscribe-nya juga. Makasih banyak buat yang sudah nonton, dan sampai ketemu lagi di video selanjutnya. Dadah!
Bye-bye.